I'm beyond saving. If I wanted to be in a cult, I'd have started one. Oh, poor, confused souls. I'm beyond saving. If I wanted to be in a cult, I'd have started one.
All right, shit, it's time to go. Kiflon? Man, that's stupid. I ain't there yet. Man, this ain't for me. Kiflon? Man, that's stupid. devil, driver! That's dumb luck right there.
Mr. Conservative!
Man, what the fuck are we doing here?
Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call
it. Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, because you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane!
I'm doing fucking what?
We're Spirit Brothers, homie! Two sides, one coin! You can't bail on me now! Go! Go! Get in here!
Yeah! We got liftoff! As soon as we hit a suitably stupid altitude, we'll kamikaze this shit into next week. Am I right? Come on, high five!
Hell no, man. Shit, I don't want you to be the last person I touch.
Yeah, okay, air five then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check. Okay, this is happening.
Come on, let's fucking do this! Mangle these bad boys!
Fucking bike! That shit was way too intense!
Ha ha! Pants fuller at the back than the front, eh? Well, check me out! Oh, come on! That's female, dude! Boobies!
Yeah, I can see you being a real hit with the ladies, homie!
Dude, you have no idea! You should see me online! Like flies on a turd, bro!
Man, you said it, not me!
You feel that? Lightning bolt, zap! You're alive! You know how it feels!
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills?
Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out.
Thank you.
food is.
Stop looking at my ass!
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. Are you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
Doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you. You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women.
I wonder why your ass is sink.
Perfect beach start. I got this locked in. Come on!
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady.
I'm not even feeling it!
Man, I really ain't dressed for this shit.
Admit it! You were curving my ass on the beach!
Are you for real? That's cold.
Don't be a baby. Mommy's not here. I'm your mama now. What are you doing, Marianne? Focus. Focus! T1, baby. Here we go. Time to lay down some fat watts. Are you with me? I said, are you with me?
Nah. I am 100% not with you.
Not enough in the tank. I should have tapered. Did you taper?
What the hell are you talking about?
Scaling down training before a race. I bet you fucking tapered.
You out of your fucking mind. The first I knew about this was seeing your skinny ass on the beach.
I said you were checking me out. I always pace myself on the swim. But now the hammer comes down.
Watch the damn road! No sense right now.
Pathetic! I blame the transition.
You seem to be going through some kind of change, lady.
I'm 39, you son of a bitch! Push through the burn! Use it! Make it your bitch!
I'm trying!
Not you, idiot! Me!
Have you seen a dog anywhere?
Yeah! It went down the beach, I think!
Well, great, you won! Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning.
All right, I gotta keep going. I'm a loser.
Fat, unmarried, career-driven loser.
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out.
Go to hell.
There's money to be made in these hills.
How's it going?
We did it! Lester the molester, bro! We got ourselves some military hardware. It's parked out back in my office.
All right. We might be ready to move on this thing. Meet me up in the lab.
Man, I'm drunk. But, shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Did you move some of the money in your other account to cover your losses? Well, you better do something. You might lose our client. We can go to jail.
Hey.
Diet sodas are actually worse for you, you know.
Thank you.
Hey there, pussy. Are you watching? This is safer than crossing the street.
Shit, bullshit.
Well, less people have died doing this than crossing the street. How about that? They called me insane when I said sell all your American equities, and now look at this shithole. Come on, lady boy. Let's go.
Yeah! History coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man! Truck.
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man!
That's what I'm talking about. Looks like you walking, my friend.
Dude, it's me, Jeff. No way. The Dominator didn't make it. Anyway, I'm gonna drop you off at the rendezvous spot, all right?
You overcooked it, huh?
Shit. I'm the king, the emperor, the supreme being of overcooking. I'll incinerate whatever you put in front of me. Boom! Nuke that shit.
Man, I was just saying you missed a truck, dawg. Maybe a gust of wind or something, that's cool.
Nah, it ain't cool. Land at reservoir now, bitch. We'll set the sliders to maximum and bust your tiny little processor. Poof! I'm gone.
Let me know if you got a pickup for me.
This is dispatch. I got a job going right now.
Yeah, I got that.
Copy that. You should only be a block or two away.
Stop that, Terry! Let's get this chariot in motion! The struggle continues.
What a fuck.
Get this shit back in motion! God bless you and thank you.